This is 12 Sports.
Halfway through the season, and the Binghamton Bulldogs are once again shining. After Saturday's dominant win over the fourth-ranked team in the ABA, the Bulldogs are the 12 Sports Team of the Week.
I've played a lot of basketball in my lifetime, and that was probably the most exciting, electric crowd that I've ever seen.
The vet?
Everything just seems to be coming together right at the right time.
The playmaker.
Just a winning atmosphere since I've gotten here. I'm kind of the baby of the group.
All coming together to help the Bulldogs knock off the fourth-ranked team in the ABA.
We really just wanted to win, just for the fans and to represent the 607 as best as we could. Just the crowd being there, energizing us, putting a battery in our back, that sparked us and gave us that much more energy.
And not to mention one of the most intense rivalries in the league.
Former players, now part of Syracuse. We had a little more to show.
Every time we step on the court with Syracuse, we want to beat them. And we want to beat them by 50, 40, whatever we can.
And even though for most players,
you know, for all of us, you know, this is a second job.
The Bulldogs have still managed to create a brotherhood among the players that has led them to become the fifth-ranked team in the country.
Teams win, okay? So a good team will always beat a good player.
We only see each other once or twice a week for practice, but we're a brotherhood.
The support is unmatched, and I wouldn't rather play for any other team than Binghamton.
And with the Elite Eight coming right here to Binghamton in April, you don't need to motivate these guys.
We have to take it home. There's no other way about it.
But they've made sure to enjoy the process, creating memories.
It'll be something to look back on for the rest of my life.
For everyone in the organization. In Binghamton, Jacob Seuss, 12 Sports.
They talk about repping the 607, and that they certainly are. Have a great morning, everyone.